on. Nabibida naman sa atin ni Melvin John Lim. Hi, Melvin. Good morning. Tabi-tabi po.
Ayan.
Sorry, thank you. Melvin, hello, welcome. Ano ba yung mga toys na nakikita ngayong mauuso?
Basically, for this year, people started to go for realistic toys.
All right.
They started to ask for more details, more accessories, better products, basically.
All right.
Yes.
Ano yung mga yan?
So, an example is this one. I'm Captain Miller from Saving Private Ryan.
Oh my gosh, it's Tom Hanks!
Yeah, so unlike before, when you buy a toy, you look at the picture. The toy doesn't look like the actor. But starting now, customers are asking for better details.
Yung sobrang kamukha talaga.
Yeah.
Grabe! Wow, kung idol nyo si Tom Hanks, parang nasa bahay nyo na lang siya. At mabubuhay pa siya dahil Toy Story, di ba? Siya yung nagboses. Nice one! Ano pa yung ibang meron dyan?
Another example is like this one.
Wow!
It's from Takara.
Oh my gosh! Magkano to?
It's 2,000 peso.
Tin! Tin, 2,000. Ano, game ka? Tin! May mahilig sa amin sa kita. So, USB siya!
Yes, so it combines two concepts.
It's crazy.
A transformer toy and a USB device into one.
That's amazing!
Yes.
Pwede bubuksan ito? Hindi naman pang eBay ito?
Pwede.
Lagi yung kinakaba. Alam mo naman, di ba yung iba nagko-collect? Hindi ko alam kung ano, ano ng value. So, ibig mo sabihin, lahat ng toys na lumalabas ngayon, most likely, mas detalyado na siya kaysa yung mga dati, di ba?
Yes, correct.
So, yung mga collectors, mas naingal. So, mas mahal din ba yun?
Syempre, it adds a bit more to the cost. But also, because of competition. So, they're trying to give more for less.
Oo nga naman. Competition's the way to go. Ayun! Tapos, itatransform. Ikaw na lang. Hawakan ko yung mic mo. Ayan, bukod sa habang tinatransform mo yan, ano pa yung iba mga nakikita? Nakikita ko yung ulo ni Optimus Prime.
Yes, this is another same concept. You get a toy, but it's also a USB speaker for computer and iPad.
Magkano naman yung ganyan?
This is 1,600 peso.
Oh, Tin, mas mura pa! Tin! Tin! Nananawagan na lang ko lagi kay Tin. 1,600, pretty good, ha? Good gift. And then, alright, so you've got your other... Hindi ko nakilala yung ibang characters.
Yes. Like this one, this is Night Morpher Commander.
Alright.
So basically... So basically, this is from an independent company. So it was... Yeah, it's a concept design that ended up as a toy.
Okay.
Yes, so... And it's pretty difficult for startup companies to build their own products.
Oo nga. Yes, ito parang kumaga nag-risk siya to build his own design and product. And then this one is a very detailed one, although I don't know what it is either. Final Fantasy!
Yes, correct. This is from the 2010 PlayStation 3 game.
That's gorgeous. Ang ganda! Eh, kaya naman pala lukong-luko yung mga collectors. Eh, ang ganda naman pala. Works of art naman pala siya talaga. Maraming salamat sa'yo, Melvin.
Yes.
Did I miss anything very important, na detail that we should tell them about?
Like this one. This one seemed to the Tom Hanks one. Yes. But this is, of course, Sean Connery.
Of course, it's Sean Connery.
Sean Connery.
Nice one. Yeah, and then we've got the other. So, Final Fantasy some more. And then we've got, is that... Optimus Prime as
well?
Yes,
correct. Yes, correct. Optimus Prime.
And then sa dulo?
It's Robotech Macross.
Ah, Macross naman. Naku, yung mga baguettes, eh, nabuhayan na rin yung mga ano, forever yung nanangongolekta. Maraming salamat, Melvin, for bringing all your stuff here today.
Yes, thank you very much.
And thank you rin, Mike, kanina nakasama namin kanina. At yan ang mga pinakabago at pinakabonggang toys mula sa katatapos lang na toy convention. O, di ba? Mark, yung kapatid ko mahilig mangolekta, mas marami na kayong pagpipilian para sa inyong mga anak at ina. Anak at sa mga sarili niyo na rin. Ngayon, maliba tayo sa ating unang balita.